Today, Mozambique President Filipe Jacinto Nyusi visited Kapeka Industrial Park. He was welcomed by General Salim Saleh, who is the chairperson of Operation Wealth Creation and Special Presidential Advisor on Defense and Security, the Minister for Foreign Affairs, J.J. Odong, the Minister of State for Security, Jim Muhwezi, the State Minister for Internal Affairs, General David Muhoozi, and the Minister for Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabirwa, among others. Salim Saleh thanked Nyusi for finding time to visit Namokekera Rural Industrial Center.
As veterans of the armed struggles that have been on the continent, we are so, so grateful that you have been able to visit Namokekera Rural Industrial Center, or what the Chinese call Liaosheni Industrial Park.
We are Tom veterans, nós estamos extremamente gratos por ter visitado a zona de Namokekera.
You have given us this honor, and now I have got words to tell those veterans.
President Nyusi and his delegation had earlier visited Kaumu Presidential Demonstration Farm and were received by the State House Under Secretary Hope Nyakairu. They were taken around on a guided tour of the different projects at the farm that included fish farming, poultry, coffee, banana farming, and rabbit farming. President Nyusi called upon the people of Nakaseke to make good use of Kapeka Industrial Park to empower themselves and develop the country. He said Mozambique will send a team of experts soon to acquire more knowledge on setting up industrial parks.
Mesmo assim, nós estamos a ter apoio logístico. O general, quando vieram, eu os recebi, trazia uma mensagem, mas não era uma mensagem de mãos vazias. Era uma mensagem completa que está a permitir que os nossos veteranos, os jovens, possam conseguir combater e resistir até remover o terrorismo.
As I was actually saying here when the general said that he came to Mozambique as an envoy, they did not come empty-handed. They came with logistical support, which is helping our veterans and the youth to fight against terrorism until it is finished.
Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.